All right, it's the next morning, and so far we have four little ones. And that guy back there. So we're doing all right. Now we're just waiting for them to dry out, and then we can move them over to the brooder. Hopefully we get a couple more hatching tonight or today, and we'll be good.